Okay, Serbia and others, please. Don't make a big deal out of me adding Kosovo. I can't not include them when they're officially in this group. If you want, just pretend they're not there. However, you don't have to be an independent nation to have your own football team, much like these. So it's okay.
Very nice.